Byers and Dwight Schofield.
Schofield's tough, but he's met his match.
Both tough boys.
The linesmen are staying out of this one.
Getting tired.
I think the linesmen figure that these two guys were destined to probably fight tonight, and so let them go at it, tire themselves out, and that might be the end of them for the game.
Wow.
His hands must just be killing him. I mean, he hit him about four times in the helmet.
The bell sounds.